So YouTube will be very give the very important option is called YouTube community tab. What is a YouTube community tab? So this is nothing but you can promote your YouTube channel to engage the audience. There are total three options. One is promote your channel videos with multiple keywords and other channel videos. Second thing is called to create the polls to engage the audience. And third one, to create your photos to promote your business, to advertise. Not only for your business, any website you have to promote it. But when enable YouTube community tab, first question. When YouTube channel getting for 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hour of views, when enabled by your monetization option, that time is enabled by your community tab. Before community tab, they call discussion in a YouTube channel. After enable that, the discussion will be closed. The replace for community tab. Discussion and community tab, what are the different? Discussion only you can contain will be shared. We not promote any videos, images and polls, not possible. But community tab will promoting images, you can create polls to promote your videos and other channel videos also. Your videos and other channel video also. First of all, go to your channel. So how can you all promote our videos? This is a community tab. This is a community tab. So I'll go for any other channels. Select it. What option is called? Discussion. Why? It's still not enabled by the community tab. It only we can discuss about your comments. We are not promoting links, images or polls. But community tab will promoting videos, create a poll and your email also. So anything will be promoting your particular options. Each one you get the like and dislikes and comments every option. So how we can engagement your particular channel? Everything will be here. You can check this one. So this all will be. To how many people are getting right? So what are the commenting? So everything will be here. So compulsory we can follow instructions. So what are the engagement will be there? Easily we can understanding based on your polls. This one. How many hosts you can got? So everything comment here. Is it clear? This all your option will be called your YouTube marketing purpose. So how you can use the YouTube community tab? First, go to your screen above. First, select your video. You can promote any videos, URLs, or you can comment your videos. Which one? Your videos. So first question, how to set up and add FAQs on your Facebook business page. So this one I'm selecting here. Before that I'm promoting that video, you can check it out. No, I'm not promoting for that video. So select it. So just promoting this video. Next, what is that? Image. Select image. Where we can promote everything. We promote your options here. Just so what is my website link? I can use the my website link here. Don't give the any kind of hashtags. It is not valid for any hashtag for your particular content. Post it. First, I'm promoting for image and promoting for which one? Video. And creating for your polls. False. How many multiple choice will be accept? 5 multiple choice. 3, 4, and 5. How many total choice? 5 multiple choice. Each choice will be character will be 65 characters. How many characters? Total 65 characters. So we can writing for question and use the multiple choice. They give the reply. So I'll writing for question. I give the two choice. So remaining two, you have to delete it. Post it. So promoting which one? First of all, promote our video, other YouTube channel videos. Second thing is promoting my images to business promotion purpose. Third one, I can create the poll to engagement my channel purpose. So when we can use this option, when your YouTube channel will be monetized, we can using YouTube community tab. Before that, what is the option is called? YouTube discussion. Only we can promote our content. No images, no videos, nothing. When is enabled by YouTube monetization? Enabled by YouTube community tab. This compulsory required for community tab. 1,000 subscribers. Require how many? 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 hour of views. This is a 2,40,000 minutes compulsory need to particular every 12 months. Is it clear? To promote other YouTube channel videos, just we'll go for it. Any channel you can select it. Open the channel. Select your video. Display it. Selecting video. Video search. Compulsory promoting your website link along with your video. Post it. Edit. What are the gap is there? Remove the gap. Post. Is it clear? They're promoting your website link and YouTube link. Again, are promoting which one? YouTube link and website link also. Both will be flexible. If you click, they go to where? My YouTube channel. Second thing is generating my website traffic. Is it clear? This is the purpose of using for YouTube community tab. When it is enabled, when your montage enabled, YouTube community tab will be enabled. It's a compulsory important point. Before montage, discussion. After montage, community tab. How many subscribers required? 1,000 subscribers required for enable community tab.